Hello friends, welcome to Knack Graphics. In this video, we are going to draw this design in Adobe's Illustrator. So let's start working on it. First of all, make sure that your smart guides are on. If you're unsure, go to the view menu and make sure that this option is ticked. Alright, so let's start the work now. Pick rectangle tool and draw a rectangle from upper corner point to lower corner of the artboard. Fill it with the black color and change the stroke color to none. Now in the layers panel, lock this layer and now create a new layer. Change fill to none and stroke color to be white. The rectangle tool is still on and now come to the center, press Alt key and click once here. Enter 420 width and 420 for height. Now pick ellipse tool. Come over this anchor point and with Alt key pressed, click once over here. Enter 5 points for width and 5 for the height. Here this small ellipse is selected and now change its fill to white and stroke to none. Ellipse tool is still on and now again come to this anchor point and with Alt key pressed, click once here. Yes, we need these figures only. And repeat this action on this anchor point and on this anchor point too. Alright, now again pick the rectangle tool, come to the center of this rectangle and press Alt key and click here. Enter 400 width and 400 for height. Right now the fill was white, so let's change it to none and change the stroke color to white. Alright now, select this big rectangle and delete it. Now meatball this layer, go to Effect, Distort and Transform and enter Rotate value as 10 degrees and make 8 copies. With this selected, go to Object and expand the appearance and ungroup it twice to break all the groups formed inside this shape. Now select one of these squares and select the similar objects to select all the squares. Go to Object menu, Path and select Outline Stroke. With all these squares selected, change its fill to Gradient. Let's take up Sky Gradient and choose this gradient. Right? Keep all these selected and go to Gradient panel and change its type to Radial. Now again meatball this layer. Go to Effect, Distort and Transform and enter these scale values and make 2 copies. Expand the appearance and ungroup it twice. Alright, and now for the final move, meatball this layer, go to Effect menu, Stylize and select Outer Glow. Set the glow color to white, opacity to 75% and blur to 6 points. And here the design is ready. I hope you liked this video. You can view the channel's playlist for more design tutorials and subscribe for more upcoming tutorials. Goodbye for now.